So here's Marcin again in the kitchen, again in an apron. That's a nice apron you got there. You look like a girl. Yes, you look like a girl. All this cooking and cleaning. You're a girl, aren't you? You're a regular girl. You're a genuine housewife.
Oh, sorry, sorry. Oh, sorry.
So where did he go? He's suddenly gone. Oh, there he is. Well, what are you doing now? Are you going outside? Yeah, hi. Was that the trash? You're going down with the trash suddenly. Okay. Well, it's because you're a trash man. And a baker man. Yes, you're a housewife. That's what you are. He's been gone for a while. He's been out on the street. Doing street business. Did you get the stuff? Let me see the stuff. Ah, that's 100% pure cut yeast he's got there. Yeah. Back in the kitchen again. Baking bread.
Altså, jeg kan godt huske... jeg kan godt huske Axel og Conrad. Fordi jeg fulgte meget med i tv-køkkenet. Fordi at, jeg synes jo, det er spændende. Det er jo mad. Intet er jo mere interessant end mad. I hvert fald ikke noget, som man ser på fjernsynet.
Ikke noget, som børn ser på fjernsynet. 100% Colombian.
Toes, get your pig out my bed.